Those from Among You, a documentary film about an African story told from an African perspective. Produced by First Daughter, Natasha Karujire.
Preached about from the time the NRM came to power in 1986, about let's be stronger, let's come together, let's make the East African this, let's, you know. Which people can see the journey of the NRM, understand some of our history.
Is to be launched tomorrow, the 27th of July at 5:30 p.m. Look out and don't miss.
I love to reach the young people, my children's generation, those who are, you know, in their early 30s and in, you know, 20s and maybe the 18 onwards, 18 to their mid 30s. That would be wonderful. But also for my generation, my age group, who were there during the war, it's good. I think it's good to have context. Came into it is I just began to feel like our stories are not told. When our stories are told, they are told through some foreigner, most of the time, some foreigner's perspective, which might not be the right one. So that's how it all began. That's really where it all began, with me thinking that, or feeling very strongly that we need to tell our story.
The colonists were our enemies, not our friends.
Have a big young population, so I feel if our young Ugandans can have a spirit of patriotism, to love Uganda, and I don't know what it takes to inculcate that into a child.
Those from Among You. A documentary film about an African story told from an African perspective. Produced by First Daughter, Natasha Karujire.
Preached about from the time the NRM came to power in 1986, about let's be stronger, let's come together, let's make the East African this, let's, you know. Which people can see the journey of the NRM, understand some of our history.
Is to be launched tomorrow, the 27th of July, at 5:30 p.m. Look out and don't miss.